Knock knock.
Hello, good morning everyone.
Today we are in San Pablo Laguna and we want to show you this house inside a gated village. It's our first time staying in this kind of subdivision.
This is the catch. The thing that makes us curious about this village, you buy with the perpetual ownership. It means that when you buy, it's yours. That the smallest unit, that is around 55 square meter, the price is 1.6.
And we want to check if this can be a great and possible investment for the future of our family. A San Pablo Laguna is near Metro Manila and it's home to many tourist attractions in the Philippines. We just visited yesterday Villa Escudero, one of the best things to do near Metro Manila, an amazing experience that it's definitely need to be in the bucket list of everyone visiting the Philippines.
And now it's the time to eat lunch in the waterfall. This is the must-do here in Villa Escudero.
Actually, I never tasted it in all my life. Let's try this time.
Villa Escudero is a full immersion in the Filipino history and culture and a perfect place for families. You can also check our previous vlog. This property is less than 2 kilometers away.
And today we want to show you this house here at our back, because as you know, we are looking for possible investments or places to buy and possibly even move to live. And today we want to show you this house that is inside the subdivision, because we found it nice and it might be interesting also for someone. Let's go. Mommy actually is inside the house already. He's with Bella. Knock knock. Hello, good morning everyone. Yes, hey guys. Okay, so this is the house. While Tere will take care of Baby Bella that is running around the house, we are going to show you this unit. We book it on Airbnb for around 2,000 pesos per night. And the village is called San Nera. We are inside this subdivision and it's a really beautiful and nice subdivision. There are, I saw, 2 playground area for babies, there is a pool, there is a basketball court. So it's family friendly. And we check online the prices for buying these units and are not bad for the price. So this particular unit is not that huge. It's probably around 70 square meter lot and the house is around 60. This is the first room that we see with the kitchen. Here they put the ref and you can use it also as a living area, of course. In fact, they put a sofa with the television. You have one door access here and another one over here with a small parking space for the car. This is really small, actually. Our car could enter, but it's not enough for big cars. But at least you have an open space also here where you can make a dirty kitchen or use it for putting stuff. And then we have also one bathroom here at the ground floor. It's a small one, but you have everything you need. You have the shower, your sink, and the bathroom. A small one. And now I want to show you the second floor, because what I saw, all the units in this subdivision have 2 floors. And this particular unit have 2 rooms and 1 bathroom also on top. So we are going now. So now we go, we take the stairs and we are going to show you also the second floor. Here we go. So here is when you arrive from the stairs and you have 1 room here at the left side, 1 at the right, and here is the bathroom. Let's start right away with the bathroom. We have this small bathroom also with the sink, the bowl, and the shower. This one is a bit bigger than the one at the bottom. You can make it a bit nicer, let's say. If you are going to renovate it, you can actually make it a bit more comfortable. And here we have one room. This is the small room. As you can see, they put also air condition. The first room is small, most likely for a kid. If you have a kid, for Bella, example, could be okay.
If you need to put more than one person, maybe it's a bit small, this one in particular. And then we want to show you the master bedroom, that it's more spacious. They make it really nice, actually, with this big mirror, the big bed, queen size bed. And this is actually quite Malaké, because you have here the cabinet. They even put there a desk for work. Of course, also here, air condition. This room in particular, it's enough spacious for two person, and for me and Tere, example, could be a proper room. And this is just one of the houses that are offered in this village, because I saw on their website that there are different ones even bigger than this. So maybe we are not interested exactly in this one, but we could might be interested in the bigger one. Or if anyone is watching and say this one is small, I saw it also around, there are bigger ones too. So the thing that make us curious about this village is because we saw on the website that when you buy the house and lot, you buy with the perpetual ownership. It means that when you buy, it's yours, either the lot and the house. It means that will be always yours forever. And these are good things. And also, as you can see, all the houses are really decent, have a nice design, because there are some subdivision that the house, the design of the house are really pang et talaga. Well, this one, it's okay. And now is arrived the time to reveal the price. We saw online that the smallest unit, that is around 55 square meter, the price is 1.7 million. While the bigger one, that are around 70 to 80 square meter, reach a price of 2.7. And also the price is actually quite good. And let's go inside the house again, because I want to show you something. So this unit, it's called J&J Transient House. We book it on Airbnb for around 2,000 pesos, and this is the catch, because when you invest in house, not always is because you want to live inside. Example, we are looking for investments, and it doesn't mean that if we do an investment, we will live forever inside that unit. So what they did, this couple that actually are here, they bought this house and they put it on Airbnb. Let's say that they paid 1.7 to 2 million investments, and they are renting it out for 2,000 pesos a night. The return of the investment will be actually really short. We are in a place, in an area really near Villa Escudero. We are only at 2 kilometers far. And I am sure during the weekend, example, they're always fully booked, because Villa Escudero get around more than 300 packs a day. During summer, even more. During the weekend, even more. So you imagine this unit, at least during the weekend, most likely is always booked. And this, it means that if you compute the return of the investment, is not even too long, because we need to always follow the rule of the 20 years. If you make an investment in house and you can make the return of investment in a 20 year span, is a good investment. And this, I am sure it is. It's not a financial advice, and this doesn't mean that we are going to invest in house like this, but making a computation, it really doesn't sound bad. Because also, example, if you don't want to put it in Airbnb and you want to rent it long term, and you are renting it for let's say 10 to 15,000 pesos, anyway you get the investment before 20 years. Okay, we finished this tour. I wanted just to share this. I think Bella also fall asleep in the car. Okay, so it's everything for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching us. See you in the next video. Ciao ciao. It was not a financial advice.